Could be the death of me. I'm not and stab you in the back. You're praying on the why, but
why do you do that, man? Why do you do that? Why are all the sad demonic songs the best ones?
Channel, thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate you clicking on it, even though a lot of people be giving me dislikes, like kind of rude, but anyway, thank you for clicking. Anyway, my name is Kyra. I make makeup, music reactions, and commentary videos, and if you've been around this channel for any amount of time, you would know that I'm in love with Blackbear. I have a shit ton of Blackbear videos that I'm in love with, almost every single song he's ever put out, so you know your bitch is gonna have less of a shitty day today because Blackbear is giving it to us. Hopefully. My hopes are high. They're always high when it comes to Blackbear, and I'm expecting greatness. Today we're going to be reacting to At My Worst, and it's off his new EP, Misery Lake. I am going to be doing a full reaction to the album, but you know, don't have time to do that right now. So we're just going to be doing the one music video that came out. And I want to say this is the second single that came out. Before we get into it, if you end up sticking around and enjoying, please do not forget to give the video a like and subscribe down below for future content if you're interested. I'm going to be having a lot more videos in the future, so click that like, click the subscribe, click the all of the thing. Let's go ahead and get in the video. The thumbnail of this video is him acting like he's being possessed by a motherfucking demon going like this. Like, why you do that? Why you doing that? Let me know why you doing that. Don't die. Come on. He always trying to kill himself in a music video. Like, don't. The water, I get it. Misery Lake, I feel it. Oh, and his jacket.
Yeah. This is the end, this is the end, this is the end of me. Play and pretend that I'm available emotionally. I'm off of bins, going around bins, could be the death of me. I'm
no, not ready. Stop, see, stop telling yourself.
I'm not ready. Maybe I'm the best mistake you ever made. It sounds so fucking beautiful when you say my name. I'm praying to a God I don't believe.
Oh.
The more I hide my scars, the easier I bleed. But maybe I'm the worst. Tell you you're beautiful, then stab you in the back. You're praying on the line, but maybe
you do that, man.
The more you try to fix me, the more you make it worse. Could you love me at my worst? Could you love me? Even
that's a good thing already.
Could you love me? Could you love me? Could you love me at my worst?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't try to call, do not disturb, I do not want to speak.
Do not disturb.
Demons are friends, angels are enemies.
And we have the devil horns.
Stuck in the past, your worst memory. Sounds so fucking beautiful when you say my name.
I love it so much more than his last project. This might have been a favorite song after me.
Maybe I'm calling it now. The worst you ever had, tell you you're beautiful, then stab you in the back. You're praying on the line, but maybe I'm a curse.
Why are all the sad demonic songs the best ones?
Could you love me? Could you love me at my worst? Could you love me at my worst?
I wanna do a cover of this song.
This is the end, this is the end, this is the end of me.
So, I don't know if you heard because I was busy screaming while he was singing. How come all the best songs about demons or being like sad, miserable, and death are the best ones? I don't get it. I don't get it. Does that mean like the demon is haunting me if I like love demon songs? Anyway, I'm gonna go. Yeah. Don't want to be haunted by demons. So on that note, I'm gonna bounce about this bitch. Thank you so much for watching this video. Let me know what you think of it down below. Let me know what you think of the reaction, the song, the EP. I haven't listened to the EP, but hopefully within a week of uploading this video, I'll have out the EP. And we're full time, so we'll see. But thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, let me know down below. And hopefully I get to see you in my next video. Bye!